In this video, you will learn about the client form upload. Client form upload feature enables you to upload any kind of client related documents on the client's profile page and save it for the future reference. For example, you can upload parcue form, address proof, identity card, and various other documents. For this, search the client in the Omni search tab here. You can either search by contact number, name, email ID, or client ID. Let's say Ramesh. Click on the search and it will direct you to the summary page of this particular client. Now click on the client forms tab. It will again redirect you to a new page. Here on this page, you will find the list of all the forms created earlier. To upload a new form on this, you can click on the Create New button right next to the form name. As you can see, the form name has photo ID and the Create New option next to it. Now, as soon as you click on the Create New option, you will get a pop-up on the screen where you can upload the document. So here, click on the Upload File. This will allow you to upload the document saved on your computer. Now select the respective file, and as you can see, it gets uploaded here. Apart from this, this document can be sent to Ramesh via email. So if you want to send an email, select the option from the drop down as yes and mention the email address here. This feature only works if you have opted for the email services. Also, you can add a follow-up as per your requirement by filling up all the required fields here. Say if you're uploading a body measurement for Ramesh, then create a future follow-up for the next body measurement form to be filled. This follow-up would remind the measurement form upload. So here, response is follow-up again, convertibility is hot. A next follow-up date will be for next week. And contact type, phone. And you can simply state the comments here. So let's say it's body measurement upload. And click on upload to save. You can see a success message comes and it states form uploaded successfully. Alright, this was all about the client form upload in the Fitness First software. Thank you.